You don't have to believe in war. I don't want you to choose a side. Where I came from doesn't matter. When I wear these stars and stripes. I was in the United States Navy, and when I returned home, I kind of hit rock bottom. At the darkest place that I've ever been. One of the hardest times of my life. Returning home and having a new set of challenges and facing the world again. If I'm dying here alone, no. Say a little prayer cause you want to. Say a little prayer cause you care. Say a little prayer cause I need you. Let me know that you're still there. I need a little faith. Could you say a little prayer for me? I think it's probably always going to be with me. It's a scar or a challenge that I had to face, and it takes constant reminders of seeking healing to continue on through this life, you know, and make sure that you've fully addressed all the issues that you needed to address. When I have those empty feelings, will you be there where I stand? I'm so afraid of living this life, feeling alone. No, I don't want to feel alone. It's very hard to just be yourself and admit that you have anxiety or that you have depression or that you have issues that need to be dealt with, that you know you're not healthy, but you truly want to be, but you feel like you can't reach out to anyone because you're afraid that you don't fit in this ideal, what you're supposed to be, you know? It's time for us, United as veterans, to stop worrying about what other people think, because it breaks my heart to read the statistics about veterans taking their lives or military people taking their lives, because it's something that can be fixed. You know, it's not something that, if we ignore it, then it won't fix itself. But if we open up ourselves even more and become even more honest about it, I think people will be more comfortable with hearing it and knowing that's okay.